in 1948 alone, just to give you a small snapshot, we acquired the George Grantham Bain collection. ...40,000 glass plate negatives. That's the first photo news agency in America.
If you spent 1 minute with each photo in the Library of Congress, it would take you 24 years to see them all. If you spent 10 minutes with each map in the Library of Congress, it would take you over 100 years to see them all. And what about books? 1 day with each book would span over 60,000 years.